So the air filter box was deleted. Check out the hoses. So got the carb, got a breather, got another breather right there. Got this hose open, and the one on the bottom is plugged. Right there. So the only way I could get this thing started is if I plug the carburetor, give it a little bit of gas. If I get it to start, when it dies out, anyways, and then it'll die out. Trying to find out if I have to do adjustments on the carbs or on the intake or on that D screw. Help me out if you can, appreciate it.